iPad. This is the new iPad.
Under the hood is a more powerful chip, A13 Bionic, with 20% faster performance in every aspect of the chip. The upgraded image signal processor in A13 also means the rear camera captures great photos with improved autofocus in low light, and better selfies from the front camera as well. It's now a 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera that produces a huge leap in image quality and enables a super popular feature from iPad Pro. And that's Center Stage. Center Stage makes video calls more engaging by automatically detecting people and dynamically adjusting the frame as they move around or as more people join in. Another new feature coming to this iPad that users love is True Tone. It adjusts the display to the color temperature of a room to provide a more comfortable viewing experience. And by retaining the same popular design, this iPad supports a vast array of accessories, including the thin and light smart keyboard. And of course, this iPad supports the first generation Apple Pencil. And this new iPad will ship with iPadOS 15. This new iPad starts at just $329. And that's with twice the storage, starting at 64 gigabytes. For schools, it's even more affordable at just $299. It comes in space gray and silver, and cellular models are available as well. You can order the new iPad today, and it will be available next week.
And now let's talk about iPad Mini.
We're giving iPad Mini a huge set of updates. The all-new enclosure features a beautiful all-screen design with narrow borders and elegant rounded corners. The design is remarkably thin and light and absolutely stunning. And iPad Mini now comes in a gorgeous array of new colors: purple, pink, starlight, and space gray.
And this design features a brilliant liquid retina display.
With this new design, we were able to increase the screen size all the way out to 8.3 inches while keeping the same compact footprint. With wide color, True Tone, 500 nits of brightness, and the lowest reflectivity in the industry, and delivering this edge-to-edge screen meant finding a new location for Touch ID. So just like iPad Air, we put it right in the top button of iPad Mini. Compared to the previous generation, the new iPad Mini sees a 40% jump in CPU performance and a whopping 80% leap in GPU performance. And the neural engine for powerful machine learning applications also takes a big leap forward on the new Mini, increasing performance by up to 2 times over the previous generation. iPad Mini now has a USB-C port. We're bringing 5G to iPad Mini. The back camera now features a 12-megapixel sensor with focused pixels and a larger aperture to capture sharp, vivid photos. And we added a True Tone flash to Mini for improved photos in low light. With a new ISP, users will see enhanced photos with Smart HDR, which improves image quality by recovering details in shadows and highlights. And now, with the ability to record in 4K, iPad Mini becomes your mobile movie studio. On the front, iPad Mini features the new 12-megapixel ultra-wide camera, which means it also supports Center Stage. And iPad Mini also features a new speaker system with stereo in landscape. And now, iPad Mini supports the amazing second-generation Apple Pencil, which magnetically attaches to the side of iPad Mini, so it's always connected, charged, and with you. The new iPad Mini starts at just $499, and it'll be available in both Wi-Fi and cellular configurations. You can order it today, and it will be available next week.
This is the incredible Apple Watch Series 7. The new Retina display on Series 7 has nearly 20% more screen area than Series 6. And it's an even bigger jump over Series 3, with over 50% more screen area. The Series 7 display has been completely re-engineered to reduce the borders to just 1.7 millimeters. Both the case and the display of Series 7 have softer, more rounded corners. The new display refracts light at its edges for a subtle wraparound effect, creating a seamless integration with the curvature of the case. And it's also up to 70% brighter indoors when your wrist is down.
Series 7 also features new ways to input text. There's a full keyboard that you can either tap or slide from letter to letter with QuickPath, which uses machine learning to predict the word you're typing. Series 7 is the most durable Apple Watch we've ever built. It has our most crack-resistant front crystal, thanks to a stronger and more robust geometry. It's also the first Apple Watch to have IP6X certification, so you don't have to worry about wearing it in dusty environments. And of course, it's still swim-proof with WR50 water resistance. And use it all day long with the same great 18-hour battery life. Series 7 also has an improved charging experience. It charges up to 33% faster than Series 6 with an updated charging architecture and new fast-charging USB-C cable. It takes just 45 minutes to go from 0 to 80% charge. And 8 minutes of charging is enough for 8 hours of sleep tracking.
Series 7 will be available in 5 new aluminum colors: midnight, starlight, green, blue, and product red. It will also be available in silver, graphite, and gold stainless steel, as well as natural and space black titanium. Apple Watch Nike models feature a new graphic sport loop and Nike Bounce watch face. And there's a new Apple Watch Hermes Circuit H leather band with matching face, plus an elegant new doublature band. Series 3 remains at the great entry price of $199. Apple Watch SE starts at $279. And Apple Watch Series 7 starts at $399. Series 7 will be available later this fall, and we can't wait for you to try it.
Let's take a closer look at iPhone 13. iPhone 13 has a new look for the advanced dual camera system with the lenses arranged diagonally. The aerospace-grade aluminum frame is beautifully formed and really shows off 5 new colors, an all-new pink, blue, midnight, starlight, and product red. On the front, the TrueDepth camera system has been re-engineered to provide more display area. Under the hood, iPhone 13 has been completely re-architected to make room for new technologies and a bigger battery. This beautiful design is the same across 2 sizes, iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 mini. Both feature a more advanced Super Retina XDR display. It's 28% brighter, up to 800 nits, brilliant for viewing even when you're outside. This new brighter Super Retina XDR display delivers an immersive viewing experience with support for Dolby Vision, HDR10, and HLG.
With A15 Bionic, we have innovations across the entire system to deliver more performance and power efficiency. A15 uses 5-nanometer technology, which enables us to include nearly 15 billion transistors. You'll absolutely fly through demanding workloads smoothly and efficiently, thanks to a powerful new 6-core CPU with 2 high performance and 4 high efficiency cores. For graphics intensive tasks like advanced games, A15 Bionic features our latest 4-core GPU. And we continue to push the limits of machine learning with the new 16-core neural engine. In addition to core performance improvements, there's a new display engine, new video encoder and decoder, and twice the system cache.
A15 Bionic also powers the amazing camera system on iPhone 13. The all-new wide camera lets you take stunning shots in any situation. This is enabled by larger 1.7 micron pixels that capture more light and a wide f1.6 aperture. iPhone 12 Pro Max introduced an amazing advanced technology, sensor shift optical image stabilization. And incredibly, we are bringing this to iPhone 13 and iPhone 13 mini. We've also custom designed a new ultra-wide camera that will reveal more of the dark areas with less noise. And iPhone 13 brings a brand new feature, cinematic mode.
Just start recording, and cinematic mode will hold focus on the subject, even when they're moving. Focus transitions happen automatically in real time, like from one subject to another. Cinematic mode anticipates when a subject is about to enter the frame and intelligently racks focus to them when they do. And when a subject gazes away from the camera, iPhone itself changes focus, and then back.
On iPhone 13 mini, most users will experience an hour and a half longer in their day than with iPhone 12 mini. And on iPhone 13,
2.5 hours longer than iPhone 12 for incredible all-day battery life. With all this, iPhone 13 still starts at just $699. We also have some fantastic offers from Apple and our partners, including up to $700 off in the US when you trade in a qualifying iPhone. And we're increasing the starting capacity to 128 gigabytes for double the storage and adding a new 512 gigabyte option.
iPhone 13 Pro features our most pro design. iPhone 13 Pro comes in 4 striking finishes: a rich deep graphite, gorgeous gold, beautiful silver, and this all new Sierra Blue. iPhone 13 Pro has a newly designed front with a true depth camera system that's 20% smaller. On the back, you'll see our incredible new camera system with beautiful stainless steel trim that perfectly surrounds the sapphire crystal lenses of each of our 3 new cameras. On the inside, it's been completely redesigned to support our latest pro technologies, including the all new camera system, incredible new display, and a bigger battery. And it's joined by the larger iPhone 13 Pro Max. As you heard from Hope, A15 Bionic features a CPU with 2 new high-performance cores and 4 new high-efficiency cores, and a faster neural engine, as well as our new ISP, which provides improved noise reduction and tone mapping. And for these pro models, A15 Bionic includes our most powerful graphics ever with a new 5-core GPU. This year, we're proud to introduce an entirely new Super Retina XDR display. The display now supports up to 1,000 nits peak outdoor brightness. That's 25% higher than last year. And for the first time, we're bringing ProMotion to iPhone. With our latest technology, this ProMotion display can refresh from as low as 10 hertz to as high as 120 hertz. We also optimize iOS to take full advantage of this. For example, when swiping between apps or scrolling, the system adapts the frame rates to precisely match the speed of the user's finger. Now, let's talk about the all-new iPhone 13 Pro camera system.
Starting with a new 77mm telephoto camera with 3x optical zoom, a new ultra-wide camera with autofocus and a larger f1.8 aperture with a 92% improvement in low light, and a new wide camera that has a larger f1.5 aperture and 1.9 micron pixels. The ultra-wide camera also enables something entirely new on iPhone: macro photography. The new ultra-wide lens design and autofocus system enable incredibly sharp focus and can magnify subjects with a minimum distance of 2 centimeters. And for the first time, all of the cameras, including the telephoto, have night mode.
We're also introducing a way to personalize your iPhone camera with Photographic Styles. Photographic Styles bring your individual preferences right into our advanced image pipeline, applying local edits like a photo editor would, but in real time as we render the photo.
The new iPhone 13 Pro camera system also provides our most advanced video features. The new ultra-wide camera enables amazing macro slow-mo videos thanks to the new lens design. And the new 3x telephoto allows you to zoom even closer to the action and offers a great new focal length for video. This is really awesome when using our all-new cinematic mode, which uses machine learning and disparity to create a depth map that's built into the video. So you can change the depth effect, including the level of bokeh and where the focus is applied, even after the capture. We also have another pro video feature coming later this year, and that's ProRes video. You can now record up to 4K at 30 frames per second in ProRes right in the camera app. Thanks to the efficiency of the A15 Bionic and iOS 15, as well as a larger battery, iPhone 13 Pro delivers incredible all-day battery life. iPhone 13 Pro lasts more than 1.5 hours longer in your day than iPhone 12 Pro. And iPhone 13 Pro Max will last more than 2.5 hours longer than iPhone 12 Pro Max. Even with all this incredible technology, iPhone 13 Pro still starts at $999. And iPhone 13 Pro Max still starts at $1099. And this year, we're introducing a new 1 terabyte storage option. You can pre-order all 4 new models of iPhone 13 family this Friday, September 17th. And they will all be available on September 24th. So here's our new iPhone lineup, including iPhone 12, iPhone 11, and iPhone SE, starting at just $399.